I think it was really, it was pretty brave of them to do it. And it was pretty good, it was like, it was a really good thing for them to do, because now it's still going on, and because of them, now I have the opportunity to do this, and now I can put back into my community and change things just like they did, which is good.
I came here to be a guide because I wanted to care for people and I wanted to be a guide.
I've liked the games that we played and building a campfire.
What's so good about a campfire?
You get it, like, cook stuff on it and then you get to eat it.
I think that if you're in the guides, it's because you're ready to put yourself out there and you're ready to make a difference and change the world.
I always talk about guides at school. I, like, never stop talking. I always talk about the amazing opportunities that we get given and all the skills I've learnt.
I know guides has become like a second family to myself, and I can always turn to guides if I need help.
Definitely being in Girl Guides, that's helped me overcome some anxiety I might have had, and I've learned a lot of skills and how to deal with situations, especially in school.
The promise is to tell people that you are here to do what you believe in, and to tell people that you're sticking by your guns and trying to help yourself and help other people.
They teach you stuff. Yeah, they teach you stuff. They teach you how to do knots and put up tents, and you get to look at outdoors and do a lot of things and put up tents. It's really fun.
Society's shaped it more as if boys should be leaders and girls should just be there. Yeah, that's what I believe.
Do you think that should needs to change?
Yeah.
I want to be one of the ones that puts it there, and I want to be one of the ones that enforces it, because, and so does every other woman. I mean, that's what we're all dreaming about, and I think that if we really do try, then it will be equal, and we'll all be the same, in a good way.
It's just being in guides, having that own different perspective. I had just a space when I could be a leader. I wasn't bossy, I was a leader. And whereas when I went to school and I used the same leadership qualities and stuff, the guys would call me bossy because I was taking control of the situation rather than letting them control everything.
Well, we're better at doing ballet.
Yeah.
And dancing.
Say I'm not bad at soccer and a boy at school is really good at soccer. I'm better at gymnastics and he's kind of getting there.
Because some people don't really understand that there is gender inequality. Like, some boys will just, you know, muck around. They'll say, you're just a woman, but it does mean something, because I'm not just a woman, I am a woman.
My message for girls is that you can change the world. Really, you start small, you start off with something in your community, something in your neighbourhood. You let little girls run a fundraiser at their school fete and empower them to decide what they're going to do with that money. And those same little girls gain the courage and the leadership skills and the entrepreneurship skills and the networks that they then use as they get bigger and older. And they will change the world. They will change the world around them in one way or another. So I'm telling girls today on International Day of the Girl that they can do it. They can do whatever they want.